Today in hockey. Golden Knights general manager Kelly McCrimmon will be behind the bench for Tuesday's game against the Blues while the Vegas coaching staff is self-isolating, out of an abundance of caution, the team said. Hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.